Back to another video. Today we're gonna do is gonna
reaction video.
Yeah, you're kind of weird, but I'm gonna take this up. I don't want to see my face right now.
Yes, you need to see our face.
I don't want to see my face. I'm
Why?
Too shy. Okay, we're gonna do is Jason vs. Monster. And this is kind of 2 years, but here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's see. I can't go and blow the volume.
Jason was my son. And today is his birthday.
You will never hear his voice.
Why?
The audience never hears his voice. Yep, I got it. Just mixing up for the joking and the song like that. He looks like he's a badass. A badass mode. He's just badass. Okay. He's gonna kick his. Okay. It's a little bit tricky. I'm just gonna use the music. But the revenge of his mother.
What's the name of his mother?
He's an evil mother.
Is he already dead that time?
No, he's only being very super simple to do this. He's like an actor.
Oh, is that
No, he's only what is a killer? So
he's a killer.
But look at his face!
That's his face.
Oh my gosh. That's what happens when you do if you're that long in the world, Jesus Christ. He looks ugly as he even freaking is
Boston. I didn't like to watch that.
Hello. What the? Yeah. This is how we roll.
From that,
he ruled the world.
From that video, it's like, oh my gosh, guys, our reaction to that video was.
We're gonna do more.
Yeah, but Friday the first video is it's like creepy, disgusting, and gross. Creepy because Friday the 13th was amazing, but creepy.
But it's appropriate for kids.
Yes.
But Jesus Christ, I don't have to watch the first episode. Jesus.
It's so dangerous. Like, if you see what if you're going to do if you see. What's the name of that?
Jason.
Jason. What are you going to do if you see Jason in real life?
I'm gonna can kill him.
But you know Jason was too fast to kill you first.
But I have to admit, you have to freaking use a trick lash on him and go to sleep and watch you into space and go to the sun and go. And I'm gonna say one more word. Go yourself.
Oh.
Okay, we're gonna do one more.
Whoa, 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 do not skip. I promise okay, this is going to be real quick. I just want to say a massive thank you to everyone that featured on the song. They all delivered incredible raps, and they're the best nerdcore rappers and singers on YouTube. You should really go check out their channels after the video.
Okay, bye.
I really hope I delivered with the video. The song is on iTunes and Spotify, so enjoy.
Oh my.
amazing was that? Even though it wasn't a rap battle, feel free to vote for who you think won or just who your favorite character is. This has got to be one of my favorite songs.
Okay, what's a reaction? And let's give you a little bit of reaction. Go Pennywise and Jigsaw and especially freaking Chainsaw Leatherface. Okay, what's your impression?
Oh, first of all, the first video was creepy. The second video is amazing because all of the master with mask.
But not all of them who has mask.
But, you know, it's too creepy. And Pennywise was the creepiest.
But
and
I'm gonna tell you something. Who's not have a mask?
Pennywise.
Yes. And
he doesn't have a mask.
Candyman.
Candyman?
Yeah. He's kind of a hook man. He's like a pirate. Okay. See you guys later. Have
Thank
fun.
You so much.
And bye. See you all tomorrow or some year.